नमस्कार, माय नेम इज़ नंदू कुलकर्णी. वेलकम टू द फर्स्ट एपिसोड ऑफ जपताल इन द ताल परिचय सीरीज. नाउ इन द अर्लियर एपिसोड्स वी हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट केरवा, वी हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट दादरा एंड रूपक, एंड दिस एपिसोड इज गोइंग टू बी अबाउट जपताल. नाउ एट दिस पॉइंट आई वुड लाइक टू रीटरेट द रेलेवेंस एंड द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ बीइंग एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड रिदम. Rhythm is an integral part of any music, not just Indian music. And coming to Indian classical music, just as being able to recognize a rag is a sort of a step in the direction of appreciation of music, and you feel a certain sense of joy, you feel as if you have recognized a person in a crowd and you want to go and talk to them. Understanding taal is also an important step in the journey of appreciation of classical music. So following the taal, you can appreciate the beauty of the composition, because all compositions leverage on the accents in the taal, the vajan in the taal. And if you understand the taal, then you are able to appreciate the beauty of the composition. In any kind of performance, there is always a subtle communication which happens between the singer or the instrumentalist and the tabla accompanist or the violin or the harmonium accompanist. And if you are able to follow the taal, you can enjoy and appreciate that give and take which happens between the main artist or the vocalist or instrumentalist and the tabla accompaniment. And when you listen to a performance, you will be able to see that happening on stage. And as I've said before, in Indian classical music, the sam, which is the first beat of the rhythm cycle or the avartan, is considered to be the highest emotional point of the cycle, and it keeps repeating. It happens all the time. And if you are able to follow the taal, then you can actually see the sam approaching. You can actually see the end of the avartan and the start of the next avartan approaching, and you can actually appreciate the ease with which the vocalist or the instrumentalist is able to land on the sam, and that is something which you can appreciate if you can follow the taal. Also, the development of the rag happens from one avartan to the next avartan to the next avartan and so on, and when you are able to recognize that, when you are able to appreciate that, the whole joy of listening goes up manifold. The other thing is that the rhythm accompanist weaves some beautiful patterns in the theka, and that is something which you must enjoy, you must appreciate, you must listen to when you are listening to any kind of performance. So as I said, we are on japtal. Japtal is a 10-beat taal, and it goes dhi na dhi dhi na ti na dhi dhi na, and it is divided into two main parts: the bhari, which is the first 5 beats, and the khali, which is the second 5 beats. So one thing about japtal is that there are many classical compositions in japtal, but it is not as popular as, for example, a kerwa or a dadra or a rupak in the lighter forms of music, especially in Hindi film music and so on, although there are a few songs which we will listen to later. Now let us come to a beautiful Durga sung by Pandit Venkatesh Kumar in japtal. Now this concert by Pandit Venkatesh Kumar was one of those organized by First Edition Arts in Mumbai, and I would like to take this opportunity to talk a little bit about the wonderful work that First Edition Arts has been doing in the spread of classical music throughout India. They have been organizing concerts by some of the best classical music artists in India, and the important thing is that they also film the concerts and create video content of excellent quality using multiple cameras and state-of-the-art technology. As a result, when you watch the videos
of the concerts filmed by them, you almost get the sense that you are watching the concert live. You can see the expressions on the faces of the artists. You can see the exchange that happens between the different artists on the stage. All the concerts that they have organized so far are available on the First Edition Arts YouTube channel, and that is where I took this particular concert from.
Pandit Venkatesh Kumar is accompanied on the tabla by Sri Raghunath Nakod and on the harmonium by Ajay Joglekar. And as I said, you will see the beautiful exchange of glances, of smiles, and the give and take which happens between these three artists when we watch the video. Now, this composition in Japtal is a traditional Gwalior Gharana composition, and you may have heard Sakhi Mori Rum Jhum performed by Pandit Omkarnath Thakur, Pandit D.V. Paluskar, Pandit Narayan Rao Vyas, and many, many others. I had initially thought of taking short clips out of this performance just to demonstrate what Japtal is like, but when I started listening to it, I just could not decide what clip to take and what to drop. So I decided that we will listen to the whole performance, the vilambit part of it. It's actually in Madhyalay, Japtal.
Thank you.
tower. The lay has been increased. Ah. So your drutha started now in Tinta. Wow, what a beautiful Durga that was. This was probably one of the best renditions of Sakhi Mori that I have heard. I hope you observed the way the different artists on the stage were communicating with each other, exchanging glances, applauding each other, giving that to each other, and so on. So in the next few episodes, I have some surprises up my sleeve. So keep listening to Taal Pariche. Thank you. If you like this video, please support us by subscribing to the RagaQuest channel on YouTube.